Bitwig Studio 4.1 is here, and notes are in bloom. There are now 21 note processors in Bitwig, each providing a unique, predictable way to treat your note signals. Let's take a quick look at the 8 new devices, seeking both functional and creative uses. Note Repeats provides countless ways to make notes re-trigger. Timing, and everything else, can be shaped by Bitwig's modulators. Add in chance to set the likelihood of each repeat, and you've really got something. But then pattern options change things up, creating sequences of re-triggers with a playful visual interface. Randomize adds variety to each note's expressions. This includes timbre and pressure, which are particular favorites for MPE controllers. And maybe random pan is nice since Bitwig's true polyphony treats each note's audio separately. Or maybe we can use it on a few of our drum notes because playing the wrong element might make a groove feel right. Humanize brings diversity to our note stream. That might mean sliding notes to be a little late at times. And maybe early too. Or adjust the likelihood that each note makes it through. Multi-note is an old friend that transforms any single note into a chord. And now, each note also has a chance parameter, where anything less than 100% means sometimes. And with velocity spread, even notes that do play can have a touch of randomness. Quantize takes a group of notes and holds them until the next beat. Or we can generate new rhythms with the forgiveness parameter, which allows the earliest notes to keep their timing. Generosity is its own reward. Dribble is a different kind of repeat, bouncing each note until gravity wins. This can pleasantly color lines. Or it can turn chords into a sequence, because when velocities vary, each note will fall at its own speed. Strum collects notes and then sends one or more out at a time. This can add a plucky feel to any track. Or think of Strum as a one-shot arpeggiator, spitting out each stack of notes on demand. Bend gives each note a simple pitch envelope. This can be used for glides or glissandos. Or use a quick bend to design new sounds with any instrument. Finally, Ricochet uses each collision to create new notes. This is fun for mono or CD sounds since each bounce reclaims the pitch. Or reimagine audio delays and slapbacks with Ricochet. Now we're floating in space. So what can note effects do? Well, a lot. Welcome to Bitwig Studio, where new ideas are waiting to be found.